I think it's brilliant that right in the hub of the film world, Chirag has started an iconic makeup institute. We all know that he's a master of this game. Apart from the fact that he started his own line of makeup, I think the time has come when India needs brands exported all over the world rather than us patronizing brands from international firms. I think India, the Make in India slogan, the Atmanirbhar Bharat slogan, gets impetus with people like Chirag, because we need to create our own brands that go internationally. So congratulations, Chirag. Congratulations, Tanaz. And I'm so proud of you, and I'm so happy to be part of this venture.
And I think Nisha has always, for a very long time, through a common friend, I was about to find out, and I think for a very long time, she's been a beauty icon and a brand by herself. I just spoke to her about that, and she's the one who set amazing, amazing benchmarks for the industry, and that's how having her here was really, really, really important for me. And thank you, Kap, for coming back. Thank you.
And Chirag looks wonderful today, so celebratory, and right in the midst, spat bang, after a terrible pandemic. This is a beautiful way to come back to the world. I've just come back from a 3-month hiatus, and to come back to this absolutely beautiful celebration where we are all double vaxxed and protected. Congratulations, and delighted to be here.
मुझे बोलना पड़ेगा, बट आई वॉज वेरी लिटल व्हेन आई सॉ हर फर्स्ट, एंड आई वॉज क्वाइट स्टारस्ट्रक, एंड अभी इतने सालों बाद वी कनेक्टेड अगेन ओवर सोशल मीडिया, एंड आई लव वॉचिंग हर वीडियोज, एंड आई ग्रोन अप सीइंग हर अमेजिंग वर्क ऑन जबा संभाल के से लेकर कितने सारे शोज उन्होंने किए हैं, फिल्में की हैं, इन्होंने हमें बताया है कि सोनिया को सोनिया भी कहा जा सकता है, मतलब इतना इन्होंने हमें सिखाया है. तो आई एम वेरी हैप्पी दैट आई एम हियर एंड पार्ट ऑफ द सेलिब्रेशन, एंड माय बेस्ट विशेस टू एज एक्ट्रेसेस. आपको बहुत ही ज़रूरी है कि आप अच्छा हेयर मेकअप करें, हेयर करें, और इन सारी चीज़ों का ख्याल रखें. तो जब से मैंने काम शुरू किया, आई शुड कीप आस्किंग माई मेकअप आर्टिस्ट ये कैसे करते हैं, वो कैसे करते हैं, सारी पक गई हैं, सबने मुझे छोड़ दिया है.
तो
हम आपको पकड़ लेंगे और यहीं पे बिठाएंगे और पूरा का पूरा मेकअप मतलब सिखा के आपको छोड़ेंगे.
इन्होंने देख लिया है क्या क्या गड़बड़ की है मैंने आज यहाँ पर खुद से मेकअप किया है. तो नाइस, अप्रूव. So yeah, I love hair, makeup, and I love learning. So I'm going to keep coming here. It's okay.
It's please, your most welcome.
Sorted.
Yeah.
Sorted.
Yeah. Sorted. यस यस टोटली. एक्चुअली मैं जस्ट बोल रही थी कि मुझे खुद मतलब मेकअप प्रोफेशनल मेकअप बनाना आता ही नहीं है, मुझे ऐसे ऐसे ऐसे.
नो नो, आई हैव सीन योर वीडियोस, आई हैव सीन योर वीडियोस. खुद भी कर लेती है और बेटी भी अच्छा मेकअप कर लेती है खुद से.
ज़ारा 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 एक्चुअली मेरी बेटी 9 साल की है, लेकिन उसे ज़्यादा मालूम होता है मेकअप, कंसीलर, कॉन्टोरिंग. कम
शी डन हर मेकअप टुडे?
टुडे नो मैजिकल मेकओवर. कम कम सिट हियर, सिट हियर मम, सिट ऑन माय लैप. ओके सिट डाउन.
हाउ आर यू?
नहीं नहीं, ये वैसे जाने. सो ये है ज़ारा, और शी लव्स मेकअप, और वो बहुत बारी मुझे कहती है कि यू नो ये रेनबो लुक करना, एंड व्हाट इज़ दैट फेलो नेम, जेम्स चार्ल्स जैसे करना, वो अभी बहुत ट्रेंडिंग में है, सम कलर, या एंड कंसीलर और अंडर आई, ये सब सब उसे पता है. सो मैंने सोचा कि वाई नॉट टीच हर एंड मेक हर द यंगेस्ट मेकअप आर्टिस्ट, क्योंकि यू नो बहुत सारे लोग ये सोचते कि ओ माय गॉड इट्स नॉट योर एज टू बी यू नो लर्निंग ऑल दिस, बट आई सेड नो, इफ इट्स योर पैशन एंड यू लव इट, देयर इज नो एज, द एज इज नॉट अ बार, यू नो. Amazing. Yeah, she's my biggest critic before I leave for a party or anything. So she will tell me कि मम्मी आप बहुत wannabe लग रहे हो, ये lipstick बिल्कुल भी मत पहनना. And I'm like, okay, I'll take it off.
What an eyeshadow is, she knows that there's a concealer, she knows there's a foundation. I personally met her and I asked her, I said, no, no, please only foundation. She's like, no. I've seen what mama does, there's concealer and then foundation. So you can imagine the knowledge this child has from her.
Chirag, before we wind up, yes. Palette, the interesting colors that we are seeing around.
Sure, of course, definitely 100%.
Mr. Shetty, can we have a palette, please?
Sure.
If it's okay. Yeah, can we have a palette?
Open it so you see the colors.
Open it.
Guys!
Ye hai Ooh La La palette.
So that's the palette, and the whole idea behind the palette was to come up with colors that would complement Indian skin tones. So as far as Indian skin tones go, you need warm colors, so you have a majority of all your warm colors, and you can accentuate them with cool colors just for the sides or just for certain areas. That's how the whole making of the palette took place.
So is it something that you coordinated with your
Yeah. Yeah, you can do a trial here.
Yeah, do.
Yes, oh, it's superb.
The textures are so good that you could just put it on and within a few seconds you would have
That's
Wow.
So you could just have it applied. The textures are really good and it's a fun palette. It's full of vibrancy as you can see, and that's just me. I sort of denote all these colors, and they are all colors of life and happiness, and that's how I came up with it.
I think that's the reason you're matching the
shirt. Yes, yeah.
सारे palette के colors shirt पे भी हैं.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
नीचे कौन बैठ
आ
जाओ बना
You
have been kind with your words and your actions towards me, and I had to come here. Such a big day for Tanaz and Bakhtiar, and this means a lot. Yes, hair, makeup, fashion is a thing that I think makes a person feel good from within, and everyone deserves to celebrate themselves, and I'm really happy for people, for them, for making spreading happiness and joy, and new beginnings are, I guess, always wonderful and exciting. So yeah, I want to wish them all the best with all my heart.
Thank you. What makeup tips would you like to
I think
she does wonderful makeup. मैं बहुत बारी उसके videos देखती हूँ, tutorials देखती हूँ. So ये बहुत बखूबी से you know अपने अलग अलग styles करती है, and she looks gorgeous in everything. And she's so enthusiastic about everything that she shows, very real on social media, which is very rare to see.
Thank
and
you.
That's why I think we just completely bond, because I like you know.
And these days I'm pretty generally there on social media, but
yes.
But yeah, I guess tips on makeup is like she said, enthusiasm and excitement,
yes.
And you know, the interest and passion to do anything makes it come across, you know, how it should come across. So I think it's more about my enthusiasm and excitement towards whatever I do that makes it look so wonderful.
Yes, it does.
Yes, that's it.
What would you like to say?
Thank you so much. You know what? I always believe when you have to learn something, you have to learn from the best. Talk about food, when you talk about, you have to learn from the best.
Yeah.
Talk about makeup, you have to learn from the best.
Sach bola, balloon phata sach bola.
Yes, Tanaz, I have to say this. So when you have to learn the makeup, because in our industry, like look at Nisha, look at Tanaz, you know how you carry yourself, it's very, very important, apart from just the dress. So when you apply makeup, the right makeup, the quality, the brand, like Chirag was explaining about ingredients that you
ये बहुत सच नहीं हो रहा है अभी रोहित
सो या आई वाज सेइंग लर्निंग फ्रॉम द राइट पर्सन इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. एंड लाइक चिराग ने, जैसे इनका नाम है ना चिराग, के आते ही रोशनी आ जाती
है. और पटाखे भी फूट रहे हैं रोहित की बदौलत.
So my today's makeup is done by Chirag's team and it's wonderful.
Yeah, Muktadir.
I have to say one thing about Tanaz. मैंने तनाज को जब पहली बार देखा था और अभी देख रही हूँ, I have never seen any change.
Yeah, I agree.
Like last 15 years, I have seen Tanaz.
Just the same. Hands frozen for her.
Yeah. So you know you have to have a makeup. जहाँ पे आपकी एज रिवर्स में चलती जा रही है. सो दैट्स व्हाट तनाज इज ऑल अबाउट. आयशा इज जस्ट अरे
थैंक यू. ओके ओके बेबी ओके ओके. वी लव यू डार्लिंग. वी लव यू. तेरे से वो अंदर अंदर से वो आ रहे हैं बाहर पॉइंट्स.
I would like to give one message to everyone who is inspiring themselves to become a makeup artist, or everyone who ever has been thinking that makeup and hair could not be a huge form of a career. Inhibitions that some guys carry, where they think, oh, I can't be a makeup artist. But if you realize, all the topmost makeup artists in the world are actually guys. And the reason that happens is because they know how they want to accentuate on the beauty of a female. And when you do that, it's actually done with passion, love, and a bond and friendship. So on a parting note, I would say that this is really a career that you must venture into if you're looking at something that is long-lasting, something that could go ahead and get independence and empowerment for you. Thank you.
And I'm sorry, but on that note, whatever he said was so beautiful that I feel that this is also for parents out there. You know, in our society, we're just conditioned to believe that certain jobs are for women and certain are for men.
Yes.
And there are so many guys out there who have inclination towards doing makeup, but they shy away from just coming out and saying that, I want to be a makeup artist, because then somebody will pop up and say, no, that's like pretty much a girl's job, you know.
Yeah,
so I believe parents must be very forthcoming
absolutely.
And they must receive their children with open arms and encourage them to be whatever they want to be.
Yeah,
so I think
I
that's one
you.
Part too.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
And
yeah.
like as an artist, you know, we always don't get makeup artists. So कभी कभी खुद सीख लेना भी बहुत जरूरी है.
I mean,
as an artist,
yes.
it's very important to learn. कभी भी ज़िंदगी में काम आ सकता है. So
yeah, absolutely. I just think that this is a very big booming business, because makeup is not going anywhere. It's touching even the most smallest household. If you see even the villages, everyone wants to put on makeup. Agar aap yahan ke top notch bloggers ko dekhoge ya trending logo ko dekhoge, so you'll see that they're not only from Bombay. Trending log, bloggers, social media is obviously the need of the generation Z, right? Gen Z. They are all from small villages. उनको भी मेकअप सीखना है. तो आज इस जिस दौर से हम लोग गुजर रहे हैं, मेकअप इज़ नॉट ओनली फॉर फिल्म स्टार्स, या मेकअप उस आदमी या उस लड़की के लिए नहीं है जो बॉम्बे में है या टाउन में है या ओ माई गॉड अंधेरी यू नो वट एवर. नो, इट्स इवन मेंट फॉर पीपल इन द स्मॉल विलेजेस. सो अगर, और वो तो ओलंपिक्स जीत रहे हैं, जो गाँव में रह रहे हैं वो ओलंपिक्स जीत रहे हैं, हमें इंटरनेशनल मैप पे लगा रहे, तो क्यों ना हम उसी यू नो पैशन के साथ वो लड़कियां जो मेकअप सीखना चाहते हैं उनको क्यों ना हम इनकरेज करें, कम हियर लर्न इट फ्रॉम द बेस्ट. और जब उन्हें पता चलेगा कि यू नो ओके दिस तनाज, शी इज़ ऑल्सो मदर, शी अंडरस्टैंड्स द बिजनेस, उनके भी तीन बच्चे हैं, दिस चिराग हुज़ वर्क विद द बेस्ट ऑफ थिंग्स, सो यू गॉट अ गुड, यू गॉट अ गुड बैकिंग, यू गॉट अ गुड फैमिली बैकिंग, यू गॉट गुड टेक्नीशियंस, यू फील सेफ वेन यू सेंड दैट पर्सन टू आर अकेडमी. So why not? Why can't we empower those people also?
Tanaz also does life coaching. So that is something she's going to be doing in this center.
Amazing.
And that was something that won my heart when I came to know that she's not only come with me as a partner, but she's also going to be putting her sweat and blood into the place. And my heart went out to that, because there are so many people who have passed through such harsh times and hard times. Nobody wants to show it, because we know that the world isn't going to appreciate you crying.
Yeah.
But what is within a person is always needing a solution. And I think a life coach is very necessary to get you back on track.
So I'm enrolling it right now. Kab se fees kab
tak aap liye aa jao aap aa jao. I think a lot of people need a lot of guidance. और कभी कभार आपके खुद के माँ बाप आपके सपने नहीं पहचान पाते हैं, आपकी बातें सुन नहीं पाते हैं जो आप एक्चुअली कहना चाहते हैं. तो यहाँ पे इंस्टीट्यूट में सिर्फ हम आपको प्रोफेशनल तरीके से नहीं ट्रेन करेंगे, लेकिन अंदर से हम आपको ट्रेन करेंगे जिस तरह से आप खुद अपने पैरों पे खड़े होंगे और अंदर से आप कॉन्फिडेंस होंगे. बहुत सारे लोग ऐसे होते हैं जो बाहर से दिखता है जो अंदर नहीं है, यू नो दे आर लाइक वेरी कॉन्फिडेंट फ्रॉम आउटसाइड बट अंदर वो पूरी तरह से टूट गए हैं. वो भी शख्स को एक चांस देना चाहिए और वो भी इंसान ही है. सो दे कैन कम हियर व्हेन दे आर लर्निंग देयर मेकअप, दे हैव मी टू ट्रेन देम एंड दैट्स व्हाट लाइफ कोचिंग इज ऑल अबाउट. सो ये नेक पीस इज मिस्टर शेट्टी हैज गॉट इट फ्रॉम
मानिक जेम्स.
मानिक जेम्स आई एम वेरी मानिक सारे
और ये नेक इज एम्प्टी.
ओहो कोई लगा दो भाती का पोस्ट सॉरी कोई लगा दो निकले
मोस्ट एक्सपेंसिव 170 लाख
from Manik Jones.
Thank you so much. I'm from UK, so I would like to wish them every happiness in the world, lots of prosperity, and of course congratulations. And it's just really nice that they put something so wonderful together, and style is never ended, so I think just for that.
So सबसे पहले तो मैं उनको बधाई देना चाहूँगी. ये बहुत ही अच्छी पहल है और मैंने जो देखा है यहाँ पे, मैंने सुना ये अकेडमी भी होने वाली है, तो यहाँ पे ऑब्वियसली स्किल ट्रेनिंग होगा, विच इज़ द नीड ऑफ द आवर. देयर इज़ अ लॉट ऑफ यूथ दैट रिक्वायर्स स्किल ट्रेनिंग एंड देयर इज़ अ लॉट ऑफ यूथ दैट इज इंटरेस्टेड इन दिस काइंड ऑफ प्रोफेशन. एंड विद चिराग एंड तनाज, आई मीन शी इज़ फ्रॉम द मीडिया, फ्रॉम द इंडस्ट्री. Chirag is there from the industry, so it'll be wonderful for the youth. Now with regards to makeovers, I think everybody, I mean, trust me, getting ready for any event is a big pain. So if I have somebody to do it for me, and if you obviously pay for the services, I think that makes life easier. Otherwise, you don't have to go and call a professional, like a makeup man from the film industry. There sometimes your makeup man are busy in another shoot. Now you have a bunch of makeup and hair people over here, and you can either come over, and I think they even send them over to your own place. That'll be wonderful. One point contact.
Yeah.
What would you like to share with your audience?
Tips about
makeup.
So 33 years industry mein tips to main kya share karna chahungi, but obviously you go with the trends, and as you age along, I think you must try to keep it as minimum as possible. If it suits you well, go the whole hog. But that's the way I look at it.
I just go for simple makeup. So for me, I think I go for simple makeup. Always try out different brands as well. So it's just really nice that a new product has come out, and which will be very good for the youth, for the community, for everybody to try it out and just to basically enjoy it. And makeup is one of those things that is glamorous. If you wish to keep it glamorous, you keep it glamorous. You wish to keep it simple, you keep it simple. So it's just really nice that something new's come out. So yeah. Five things. आप बहुत ज़्यादा क्वेश्चन आपने पूछ लिया. पाँच बहुत ज़्यादा है. बहुत मेरे लिए बहुत ज़्यादा है. I usually obviously a lip liner and a lipstick and maybe kajal and maybe eyebrow pencil और थोड़ा सा powder puff. I think powder puff जो होता है, basically that's it. And I just keep those kind of little things. Yeah.